Top 3 jersey in Efootball. First time I'm also
coverage in the days leading up to it, and it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans.